Oh, okay, good, good, good. Right, so, giant horrific robot has given up. Those things are actually incredibly vicious. I've taken them on quite well with the old armor on, but not without. So, yeah, that was kind of a worry. I kind of hope that's him done now, and he goes and backs himself away. I definitely checked for any laser beams or anything. He's there, he's there, he's there. He's not even looking this direction. If he overheats, I could pop him. I gotta try and keep an eye on him. Oh, without him coming back here. Oh, he's coming back this way. Shit, 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 shit. Okay, I've just gotta run. I've just gotta keep running. Just keep running until he does that. Get behind him and blow him. Blow him, blow him, blow him, blow him up. Blow him up, blow him up, blow him up. Oh, he's fucking miles away. How'd he get all the way over there? Shoot his fusion cells. Fusion cores, fusion cores, fusion cores. Shoot it. Oh, I'll do it myself. Fuck! Run away, run away, run away, run away. Okay. He's yellow, he's yellow, he's yellow. Yeah, no, run away, run away, run away, run away. After a while, he'll overheat. That's when we attack. Ah, he's learnt my trick. He's learnt my one weird trick. The robots hate him. Where is he? Oh, God. I don't want to be visiting robot wars again now, thank you. At least I get some fusion cores out of this. Close the door, might confuse him. Uh-oh. Any more threat levels? Oh, okay. Ow. Ow, 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 ow. Okay. Oh, shit. Oh, my God. He's ripped half my health bar off with that. Gotta be careful. Gotta be careful. Gotta be careful. Although this thing... I just realized that this thing's got a huge soup up recently. That'll do. Run, fail! Okay, so kind of using Stimpak so much, I may as well get the upgrade that makes them better. Sorry, dude. That's a bad thing for you. Oh well. Right, okay. We gotta go and strong on this farm. That's what we were doing last time, wasn't it? Yes! I'm gonna walk into this tree for a few moments before I realize I walked into a tree. I've just finished off a nice ice lolly to calm down my throat. Hello, Somerville Place! Get XP for discovering things. I forgot about that. Hello. What do you want? Donate crops out of goods.
The Brotherhood needs your help to protect the Commonwealth.
Yeah.
Donate a portion of your crops to the Brotherhood, and it will not be forgotten.
Donate?
No.
Haven't heard that one before. But raiders usually aren't that polite. Don't think I don't see what's going on here. You'll get your donation come harvest.
Yay! That was an easy one. I'll tell you what I'll do first, though. Can I have your base? Kids have to earn their keep too. Hi, can I have this? No. Okay, well, I'm not friends with these guys yet. That's a shame. I was just going to plant more crops. Seemed like an easy thing to do. Okay. Fucking hell. Game does stop me every now and then. I want to play. Ready? Jump! Oh, wow. No fun allowed. Oh, I can't jump, land on it. That's actually a real thing. Grown-ups aren't allowed on swings. And because I'm so old, the swing's just being pushed away from me. I should run through it and, like, push it back. Froom! All the way over, all the way over! It happened once in school, I swear! Ah, it just stopped. Boo! What's that? Rabid rad stags? Oh, shit. Hey, guys! I like your farm! Do you mind if I just stand here? Thanks. And, shut that door. Thanks. Oh, they didn't seem to be that rabid. Oh, they're a little rabid. Where are they going? Here they come. There's my righteous authority. Ooh, weird animation. Me like. Hi. Oh my, good grief. Oh my god, I can take on a giant robot with these bloody things. Nearly. Oh my god, there's loads of them as well. Yeah, if you guys can kill this, then you get... Shut the door! If I can kill this, then you get to have a free bit of meat. There, see? It's a fair deal. Fair deal. Where's my calibrated sniper rifle? There they are. This is one of those hunting video games now. And he's right there. Oop. Where are you gonna go? That way! Boy, you better run! Yeah! It's not one over there. Did I get experience for that? I'm really only murdering to get experience. Because I want murder experience, you understand? I'm trying to get murder-based jobs. You might as well build up your murder-based CV. That's how this shit works. It's on there. Okay, red stag. My red stag said to your red stag, set the world on fire. Why have you got a toy car? Oh my god, this red stag murdered children. It's good that he's dead, right? It's good that he's dead. The other one gets to live. Right, what were we doing? We did the thing. We have to go return to Proctor Tegan, which is all the way over here. Go to the Pridwin, return, and be like, did it! And he'll be like, what? And I'm like, no, right? It's like, why'd you kill everyone? I'm like, no, man, I didn't kill everyone. I just said, can I have some crops? And they'd be like, you're the best. And I'm like, I know. And then he'll give me a discount on his store. Or another power armor. I mean, I'm getting a new, like, top of the range power armor. I mean, I've got my power armor, but I want, like, top of the range. I think it's top of the range. It's got to be some, like, sort of special, rare, top of the range power armor. That's got to be real shit. That's what I want. Oh, I've also, actually, from here, I can go down to the airport and start the next mission off as well. Shut up. I don't even know anymore. I don't know if I'm still holding the junk for the last episode. This is the problem when you go, ah, horrible thing happened! And I put the control down, and tomorrow I'll pick that up. Being able to save mid-explosion is also very interesting. I find if you do have an explosion happening and you save... Personnel.
Think of your brothers and sisters down below.
Okay.
Thoroughly secure all gear while on the flight deck. Thank you.
Yeah, thoroughly secure all the gear while on the flight deck.
You are the eyes and the ears of the Brotherhood. If you see
steal. Huh? Yeah.
Could mean the difference between life and
yeah, life and death. Aw, little cute little
Excuse
kids.
Excuse me, Proctor Tegan.
Look who's back. I take it everything went without a hitch.
Yep. Everything went without a hitch.
Yes, sir. The crops will be available when harvested.
You'll sure get the job done, don't you?
Yep.
Here.
Because I'm a superhero.
Caps. Just as we agreed. If you got the time, I got a few more farms for you to hit.
Sure.
These farmers realize what we do on a daily basis. They'd be lining up to help.
Okay. I'm not going to do it anymore because it seems a bit evil. Yeah, next time then. Oh, how much am I carrying? Oh, loads of stuff. Shit, right. Let's go down, start the mission off, finish the mission off, start the mission off down the thing. Sanctuary, sell stuff, drop off all the junk. I think it's largely junk I'm carrying. Well, it all becomes junk anyway nowadays. Scrap it all. Why is this a separate loading screen? It's annoying that this is two loading screens away. I find that quite an annoyance. Right, I'm going to have to go get a lift down to the airport. I could jump off and hope I land in the water and survive. Is that even a thing? What's the fall damage from landing in water? Don't know. How do you know these things? You don't know these things. Nearly found out if it was safe to go in the water. Just when you thought it was safe to go back in the water. Actually, where's that island? There's an island. Is that the island? Oh, is that the island on the map? Which is just an island that sits out of nowhere. Oh no, that's just Fort Strong. It's over there. That island there. Ooh. Can we see anything? There's no seeming... it just looks like an island. There's no way of getting on it apart from whatever that is. A blob. We go to whatever that is right at the tip of it and then try and get across. Maybe there's like a service you can take. Like this. Climb me to the airport. This could you just build a little elevator. If you're going to stay up there, just build a little elevator, surely. Surely. Did we loot all this? Oh, yes, we looted all this. This is all the fusion cores. Is he gluing the wheel back on? Uh-oh. That was not the safest of vehicles to fly in. Weapon away. Hello, I'm here to talk to you about something.
I bet you're eager to get your hands dirty on our new project.
Yes.
How much has Maxon told you about it?
This is a kind of sexy pose. It'll win the war.
Whatever it is,
I'm sure it'll help us crush the Institute.
It will, but we've got a lot of work ahead of us first.
Okay.
Come on. It's this way.
It's this way. I'm sure you've noticed. So what do we think they're building?
A gantry on the tarmac. Maximum
Kell is
looking for something that'll tip the balance when we go toe-to-toe with the Institute.
What are you talking about,
then? Might be a big beast, but she's not built for fighting. That's
Why?
Where our new project comes in.
What is it? Is it a nuke? Seems like a difficult terminal password. It is a thing.
This storage bay full of parts is what's left of Liberty Prime.
Liberty Prime!
In the Capital Wasteland as a weapon against the Enclave.
Okay,
it's the
good.
Most advanced robot the Brotherhood has ever had at its disposal. Fortunately,
where is it?
Liberty Prime was destroyed in the line of duty.
Aww.
Spent the better part of the last few years piecing him back together.
Yay.
You think that was easy?
Wait, shit, this thing's the robot?
While you're blindfolded.
Okay.
In order to get... Before you run...
Sorry.
Maybe you should listen
Sorry. A robot. We're building a giant robot. I'm down with the people who want to make me build a giant robot.
In order to get Liberty Prime fully operational...
Ow.
We're going to need your help.
Down with it. Everything. No problem.
I'm sure this only looks worse than it actually is.
Huh. I wish I had your confidence.
I want this to be my companion.
This is not going to be easy.
Uh-huh.
Now, the good news is that we've got most of Prime's parts fully assembled.
Good.
The bad news is that it's going to take more than a few rivets and some spot welding to get them working again.
The
first problem is his CPU. It's fragile, and every time we try to feed power to it, it blows itself out.
Have you tried to turn it off and on again?
There's got to be a way to solve that.
I do all the maintenance on the Pridwin, so you'd think it'd be a snap.
And
as
on the Pridwin.
Much as I hate to admit it, Prime's power systems are out of my league.
Find
Luckily,
someone smarter.
We were
Got
able
it.
To convince Dr. Madison Lee to return to the Brotherhood.
Oh, okay.
She was on the original build team for Liberty Prime a little over a decade ago. I've already spoken to her, but she's reluctant to work on Prime for some reason.
But he's so cool!
If you
cool.
can get Italia to lend a hand with his power system, we can get the big guy moving.
Okay. Good. Speak to Dr. Lee. Where is she? She's back on the fucking Pridwin. God fucking damn it! Right, I'll be there in a second. Right, back on the Pridwin. Went and sold all my guff and scrapped everything. Scrapped a lot of things, sold a lot of guff, did a lot of stuff on the Pridwin again. Went up there, waited for a plane, taxi. What are they called? The Vertibirds, that's the one. Vertibird bus. That's what we could do. We could actually convert the Brotherhood into some sort of like Vertibird bus service. I think they'd be a good Vertibird bus service. I like saying Vertibird, if you haven't noticed. Vertibird. Everything I know
Attention
is wrong.
All personnel.
Yes.
Research patrols are a crucial facet of our operation here in the Commonwealth.
Yep. Knight,
you have... Any Brotherhood soldiers that have
I found
not
some
received
technical
a research
documents
patrol assignment should speak to Proctor Quinn.
I don't know if found me. Yeah, something about immediately. We have to go talk to Lady Face McGee. About why she's being such a butthole who isn't helping with anyone.
If
Judo chop!
To talk me into working on Liberty Prime, you can forget it.
Oh, we're shaking quite a lot now.
You promised to help. You'd
help
us. You're
yeah.
right, I did. But you neglected to mention that I'd be asked to work on Liberty Prime.
I didn't know.
Why would I make the same mistake twice?
Because you're shitty?
Because we care what happens to the Commonwealth.
You know, if anyone else wearing a Brotherhood of Steel uniform said something like that, I'd laugh in their face.
I'm not wearing one.
Coming from you, it sounds like you actually mean it.
Yeah, that's when
Dr.
I'm dressed
Ingram
as a superhero.
To get her scribes ready. It's going to take a hell of a lot of work.
Wait, is that all I had to do? Jesus Christ. This is the easiest to convince lady in the world. We do have a slight issue now that the game still thinks I'm running. Hang on. That might be very annoying forever. It has a wobble when you run. Okay, good, that stopped. Jesus, no, I would have vomited forever and ever and ever, amen, if that was the case. Down the stairs we go. Ooh, Brotherhood of Night talk thing. No, we've got to go talk to the thingy again. Downstairs, a bit of a faff, wasn't it? Could have just been like, oh, you found the lady already. Good, well done. You don't have to do anything. Yeah, it's something. The people of Oberlin Station are very unhappy. Made us control the settlement and things did not improve. Who... that's probably the big reason. Quest output. Where's the data workshops? Workshops. Where's Oberlin Station? Oberlin Station. Oh, no food. More than three people. Where is it? Can I just mark up my map? No. Yeah, show map. There, Oberlin Station. Fine. Yes, we'll fast travel there and we'll sort them out. God, I'm looking after children. Oh, we run out of food. Plant the food that you have. Eat less of it and plant it. Look at all this food. How have you only got not enough food? How is this one food? Is half of it not assigned or something? You're seven food. You just have zero defense. How are you miserable? What the fuck? Fine, I'll build you a fucking turret. I can't even do that because you're all shit. There's only two people here as well. There's supposed to be three of you. Right, you. Well done. You now work on the supply line. Good. Now you can have turrets. There. Hope you're all happy now. Can't build it. There it is. Turret. One. Five defense. You're all good. Everything is green and handsome. Good. Right, back to the mission. Actually, we could probably help everybody. If they've got issues. Like, Sanctuary Hills has no water. And only 17 beds for 18 people. I was just... I know it has water. It's got water. I know it has water. It has to have water. This has got... County Crossing has zero defense. Alright, you know what? Fine. I'm going to fling myself around just a few of these things. And we're going to help out the babies that can't work out how to build a thing. I don't have to build anything for you. And then I'm going to go to Castle and build that properly. Castle's going to be my baby. Castle's going to be large and in charge. I'm going to put a giant skull in Castle. That's my plan. Castle's just going to be a big floating skull going... Brawr. Actually, there's a height limit, isn't there? Never mind. I'll worry about it then. I might do that. I don't know. Right. What do you want? Where do you want it? Who are you? Who are you people? Really? Is this a settlement? This is not... Oh, this is this place. No, this is this place. Oh, this isn't this place. Where am I? I'm somewhere. Right, what don't you have? Don't have any defense, huh? Well, look. There's only two of you. Oh, fuck. I need to find one of you. What are you doing? Where are you? Are you in the shed? Are you in the shed hiding? Got beds. Oh, this is this place. Oh, it's this place! Oh, it's just fucking here as well. It's quite a nice area. Where are any of you, huh? You've got no defense. There's no one here to defend! Grumble, grumble, gruffin, grumble. Really, they're genuinely just not around. That's quite annoying. Take some steel. If you're not using it, I'm going to scrap it. Oop. There we go. Now we're having to, carry steel, you know? And trees. I mean, ugh. I need gear and oil. I'm just going to randomly find that. You work in the land. There's one of you bastards!
That last trader who came through was telling me about...
Yeah. I bet that was a really, really great story. Right, sanctuary line. Good, now we can build a turret. There we go, and it'll face there. There, now you got defense. Are you happy again? Good. Because there's way less of you. Right, take it from there. Actually, while we're here, we're just gonna... I'm gonna take all this stuff. Ooh, that's a lot of stuff. Take all! Nice. Take everything they had. I wonder if other places have that. Where else have we got? Where else is having an issue? Cotton. Green Top Nursery! Where's Green Top Nursery? Oh, hello. Controller's doing a good job. Green Top Nursery, two people. Everything's buggered, apparently. Oh, we'll fix all these up. I might have a super long episode. I was about to say to celebrate episode 50, but we've shot fast at fucking 55. Is this the last episode for the reboot? Might be. Is the reboot even happening? I don't know. I'm recording this. Still fucking February, I think. it's early March. I don't even know anymore. Oh, look at this guy. It's fucking Abed from Community. Cool. Right, how are you doing? You've got defense. You've got everything! I hate these people. Where's your thing? I'm going to just nick your stuff. Got anything cool in here? Awesome. Mine now. Wait, hang on. Did that make my weight go down or... I'm so confused. Whatever. Okay, good. Well, I've nicked all that shit off of them. Are you happy now? These people just want fucking visiting. No, you're not happy. Green Top Nursery is going down because of a reason they don't know. Happiness is just going down. Yeah, where's your chest set? Fuck your chest set. Keep your metal toilet in the... I don't know. Fuck you all. Right, that's boring. I've done that bit now. Right, the other one was Sanctuary and Covenant. I'm not going to Covenant because Covenant's scary. Boston Airport Ruins. Good. We'll go there. I can't sit over here because it's a tiny, tiny area and I can't grow anything. I'm supposed to build the thingy here. The, oh shit, that thing's still in Sanctuary. I didn't even go and check on it. Actually, we might visit Sanctuary. We'll talk to What's-Her-Face over here and be like, yeah, Dr. Lee's there. And they'll be like, great, you've done it. Now go find these 50,000 ingredients for this thing. And we're like, oh, really? Green, not green, green, not green. Yeah, we built that big metal thing. We should probably get rid of that. Now it's done. Now I can teleport into the thing. We can probably get rid of that for now. Where the fuck am I? Oh yeah, this is exactly where I wanted to be. Around the back of the fucking thing. No! Not here. This is that ghoul place. This is the heavy, heavy ghoul place, and it's no longer cleared. Good. 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 Good seeing you again. Bye! Turn this a lot. My god, my hands just feel like they're shattering as I move them. Snap, snap. Why? Did I teleport to the ruins or something and not the airport? Oh, yeah. Well, piss and pudding to me. Oh, we can go around this way. Zoom out of it. That's how I like it. Bit green glow. Never hurt anyone. Alright, yeah, this is an area you can build from, but it's got absolutely fuck all in it and floaty things. Alright, let's no, not that one. Just transfer. Look at all this shit. Take it all. Cool. I forgot to just loot all of these places. Seems like a good idea now. Alright, okay. Spotlight! And spotlight. It's very cool up there, look, Redwood. I do too. People just say things to you as you walk past. It's very offensive. Alright, here we go. He's up here looking at a wall. Good to know she's not wasting her time. Ooh, ammo. Yeah. Oh, you're building it here! Wow, I didn't even see this thing before.
Damage to his memory core. I wish your people would have been a bit more careful, Proctor. The good news is that the damage isn't irreversible, and I should be able to get the power flowing into his CPU core without overloading. If your people stay out of my way, that is.
Ooh.
Charming, isn't she?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Sorry about that, Ingram.
Don't worry about it. We might be butting heads on a few issues, but I've dealt with worse. Besides, Dr. Lee's worth all the aggravation. We're working with one of Prime's original designers. I don't see it getting any better than that.
Looking with the real Austin Prime? Optimus Prime. Austin Prime 316 says, have you done something with spark energy?
Sure.
Anything you need?
That's what I love about you. Good. You're ready to leap into action, and I bet you don't have the faintest idea what I'm talking about.
I really zoned out.
The actuators are what allows Liberty Prime's arms and legs to move. Prime's new limbs are way too heavy for the simple hydraulic pistons he had in the past.
Okay.
Put those out, construct a brand new system using electromagnets, and install them in his limbs.
Gotcha.
What we need you to do is build the actuators for us.
Now that you know what the actuators are, you need to know how to make them.
Okay.
These are the plans and the materials list. Don't lose them.
Now, before you get that look on your face, you'll be happy to know that we have plenty of the raw materials on that list right here at the airport. The only thing we need you to head out and find is a high-powered magnet. According to Proctor Quinlan, the best place to find one?
Yeah, pretty cool.
Send out a few teams to find the rest of the high-powered magnets you'll need.
Once you start building the actuators, we need one for each limb.
Oh my god, okay, good. Okay, a high-powered magnet. That's my next thing. Sure I don't have one? I must just have one somewhere. If we fling ourselves back to Sanctuary, we might even have one. Is this the new special build thing? Special! Stabilized reflector platform. No, we've done that one. No, it's not on there. Okay, right. We'll wing our way over to... good if we could actually get some people together here so we could send stuff from here, but oh well. We'll wing our way over... actually, we're supposed to go to a hospital or something. Oh, God. We cleared that. Did we? Guess we did. Oh, it was over the Deathclaw outside, wasn't it? I don't think we ever went in there. Right, let's make sure everybody at Sanctuary is happy and they've got all their beds, etc. And we'll just do a quick bit of organisation and then we'll go and do all that stuff. Because this, it's an RPG. RPGs are about organisation. That's how far that one is. Oh, no, that goes right far in. Oh, look at that. He's looking over there. He's looking over there. He's looking over everywhere. I will do this whether people are watching or not. That's how this is working. Okay, right. Bubbleheads. No, this thing. Yeah, transfer. Take on my junk. I think I picked anything up. Nope, just the junk. Right. Ooh, actually, hang on, I picked up a few more magazines. I built another one of these at some point. God knows when that was. Astounding and Awesome Tales. Did we get any more? I think we got another US covert one. So many fucking things to read and stuff. I don't know if these are things aren't oh, they're not loading. It's just not loading in time. I'm really just looking for the pictures. There we go, big one. Based on the survival guide. Nice. Right. So we did all that stuff. We got a. Is everybody fine and happy here? No, you're genuinely not happy. Okay. It's just because there's 18 people and 25 beds! Oh, now you're fine. Now you're fine. Fucker, you absolute fucker. Right, we'll go into this place and get high-powered magnet or something. Oh, can I build the special things here? No, I need to send a supply line to... I need to send one of my people over to other place. Anybody wandering around? Work floor. Hey, you, settler. Well done. You need to go on a supply line to Boston Airport. And what I'm thinking about, could you send one to Castle? That'd be good. Thanks, mate. Right. I got a little bit panicked. Dog meat. Can't assign it to anything. I'm paying attention to me. What a dick. Right. No, don't do that thing. No, don't break anything. This is all built perfectly. Okay. What are we doing? I've lost myself. Yes, right, hospital. Go get a high power magnet, because apparently I don't have one. Unless I do have one. Fuck it, let's go check if I have a high power magnet or not. Oop, dip. I assume I wouldn't do. In here. A, C, D, E, F, G, H. High powered magnet! I do have a high power magnet. Ding! Construct electromagnetic actuators. I guess that's in the special section. Can't do it here though. Hang on, while I'm here. See, this is what you get for paying attention. Or not paying attention. If we go through all of this jazz and find the most important thing of all, which is tucked near the bottom normally. Well, not near the bottom, but sort of just past the halfway point. And pre-war money, 220! I'm going to become a pre-war millionaire. I don't know how much money I've got in pre-war money. Things. No, put the high-powered magnet in there now. That's good. 1,000. I've broken 1,000 in pre-war money. Woo! Okay, right now, go over here. And Boston Airport ruins. Good. And we now got a person being sent there. It probably best if we had people here that we could send out, but... I don't know. Or care, because the scavenging thing is just... I've got enough to scavenge. I was just more busy work than anything else. I was just trying to get rid of the bigger guys. Oh, they moved to Castle, didn't they? I should really do something with Castle. I think I'll build a set of the Castle. Definitely, yeah. Something interesting with Castle. It's mostly built, is what I have with it. Our sanctuary is like a blank slate. Like, I'm going to build a thing. So, we'll see. Good, not thingy storm. Oh, fuck, I've come this way again. Every fucking time. Christ, man. Bloody bicycle thing. Okay, good, right. Swing. Alright, special electromagnetic actuators. Have to create 5, apparently. Done. What was that using? Was it just the high-powered magnet that was limiting that thing? Yeah, just the high-powered magnets. Okay, apparently I get to keep one of them. Good. Hello, right, I've done that now. They're just sitting in there. I took on 2. And an alpha one at one point. He got nuked a little bit.
Excuse me, Proctor Ingram.
That's all 4 actuators. Delivered and done.
Yep, yeah, took me about 5 minutes. Right on schedule. Holy shit, the thing's huge. Can I go up there?
Where are you going?
Oh.
We're almost done with Prime.
Almost done? Jesus Christ, we're building this thing fast.
All 4 actuators.
Say that last time.
Delivered and done.
Yeah.
Nice work.
Right on schedule. I've completed the restoration of Prime's basic functions, and he's ready to go.
Good.
In fact, it's getting difficult to explain to the system why it can't move right now.
Well, as soon as my scribes get those actuators in place, we'll have his arms and legs installed in no time. Which brings me to your next assignment.
Uh-huh.
It won't be long before Prime can walk and talk, but he's missing one last important element. His nukes.
Without them,
his offensive systems aren't operating at peak capacity.
Shouldn't be a problem. Just tell me where they are.
I wish I could. Prime's bomb pack is fitted for Mark 28 nuclear bombs. The same type of
bombs. Oh, Jesus, what are we building here?
The Great War. The Commonwealth was a major staging area for the military's air force, so we assumed we wouldn't have trouble finding them.
Right.
Since we arrived, our scouting teams haven't located a single bomb.
That's going to be a problem. Without a fully loaded nuke pack, Prime won't have the firepower to take on the Institute.
We're not going to be bombing the Institute.
She's right.
Of course she's right. But before you give up hope, there's actually a silver lining here. Proctor Quinlan has located some records regarding a military installation, which was used as a nuclear weapons storage facility. We're fairly certain this included a stockpile of the Mark 28s. The catch is that the installation is located somewhere within the glowing sea.
No, I don't like that place.
I'll head out there immediately.
Good.
Is it not again? I should have done
that
one.
What we're asking you to do. Scott Halen's established a communications point on the frontier of the glowing sea. I suggest you head out there first and establish a signal protocol.
Okay, gotcha.
By the time you've returned, good luck, Knight.
Right. I really, really, really don't want to do that, but I really, really, really want to play with a big stampy robot. I'm gonna go up there. Fuck it, I want to go up there so bad. Go. Oh shit, nearly fell off. Go. Oh, hello. Hello, you sexy, pretty thing, you. Oh, he's a tasty thing. Right, okay, good. Okay, that person's just screwing the floor in still while I'm on it. Right. Glowing Sea. Where in the Glowing Sea? Speak to Scribe Halen. No, I'm going to go pick up a... God, we're doing so much fucking travelling today. I'm going to go pick up my power armour. Because in the survival mode, which might be out by now, you have the... No, fast travel. Like a mission like this, just go up there, grab the thing, come back. That's a bit of a faff. Had a good yawn there. Sometimes I'm like, I will cover up my yawns and do interesting noises, and that time I was like, yeah, I'm gonna enjoy a yawn. Tasty yawn. Alright. Small, dependable, reasonably powerful. That's my names. Store. Don't know why I stored, but I stored it good. Wasn't the pre-war money, was it? No. Power armor! That's what we came here for! Just walking away by default. Hello, sweetie. We can't upgrade you any more than we have. I fully repaired you last time I was in here. And do 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 48 power cores left. That's pretty good. Edge of the glowing sea. I think, have I got a radiation? Because I was in a... That's a big there. I've got to go find this fucking red things, red scorpions again. No. I'm a bear. Oh, look at... This bear's just seen a spider on the ceiling. He's like, oh my god! Yeah, he's definitely... Oh, he's howling at the moon. Gonna put him back in the thing. Oh, I can put him back in the thing. Okay, right. What is my defense right now? Not aggressive. Defense. Apparel! Yeah, still better than the red thingy. Okay. Oop, shit. There's a black bloatefly. Oh, there's many bloatflies. Bloatflies of all things. Right, les enfants terribles. Gotcha. Big boss would be proud. Missed. Didn't miss that. Yes, I did. Shoot that again. I'll get this time. No, I won't. Yeah, I will. Right. There's fucking people up there. And I can't just jump up there. So there's got to be one of their little fancy la-di-da switches. Who's out there? Me! I'm out there. Could you get down or show me how to get up so I can mask you? Oh, is this low enough? Did this go low enough? Might do. What's all this? Ah, is this your listening outpost? Hello! Waypoint Echo. Nice. Ah, look. This is where I go. Like, I just walk straight past without saying hello to any of them. They're like, what a bastard, cheers. Alright. Up we go. Over we go. There's some people. This could be spies, you know? This could be spies for the government. Or whatever the government is. Not the government. Anybody who's anti-power armor. The bastards. Oh, hello. Sorry, Shep. A dog was more powerful than its owner. We've all learned a lesson here today. Right, what we got? Shotgun shell, stim pack. Yeah, I'll take it all. You can have it all. Oh, you did not look better when before you were unmurdered. Oh, locked ammo box. You bastard. Locks their ammo box. A little bit that way. And a little bit that way. A little bit more that way. There we go. Some 10mm ammo. Combat rifle, sure. I'm aware that the combat rifle is probably a better rifle. But the pain spray is just gosh darn fun. There. Do the thing. Thank you.
Nice.
Right away, whatever. Good. Yes. Good. Tin can, plastic spoon, beer bottle, beer bottle. Pre-war money! And a cat bowl. If I find your cat, I'll definitely murder it. Definitely. Is that everyone here? I think this is everyone here. Yeah, I think that's everyone here. Oh, crap. Can't move. Stuck on the thing. Around here. No, nothing around here. Oh, God. Don't do that on wobbly things. What have I told you about wobbling wobbly things? It'll be up there. Yeah, but it'll take us nowhere. These cars just explode if I shoot them. Guess not. What about with the paint, spray and pray? I've always wanted to know, like, some of the cars explode. Oh, one shot from the paint and spray. It's a much stronger weapon. I don't think it's a much stronger weapon, I just think it's a cooler weapon. Actually, it's an explodey weapon, and explosions reign supreme in the world of Fallout. I'm making my presence known to the glowing sea. That's what I'm currently doing. Oh, van. Cool guys, don't look good. Explosions. Sorry, was just testing the thing with the stuff. Oh, shit. Oh, was that a bullet? Did a bullet just fly past me? Alright, I'll talk to this guy. Hi. Ah! Ah! No! No! Get off my face! You monster! Oh. Ah, fuck! Why are they aggressive to me? Oh my god. Okay, what I did there. Put my weapon away, put my weapon away. It was an accident. It was an accident. It was an accident. It was an accident. Talk to me. It was an accident. Oh shit. Right. Okay. Whoa, okay. That's gone wrong. That's gone quite a bit wrong. I'm here. I'm not trying to make myself hidden. I've got the red glowing light and everything. Yeah, I know, but we should be friends. I put my gun away. I'll get it back out again so I can put it away again. Look, I'm not shooting. It was just the paint spray damage. I didn't realise I had it on. I meant to have the other gun on. Oh shit. Okay. This is getting my way. I've apologized completely. Oh, for fuck's sake. Okay. I'm having a jog now, I'm having to wander on. I know you're red, I know you're angry with me. But we're having a bit of a jog. I don't know what to do. I'm sort of hoping the symbionts are here again. No, they're not. Fucking rad. See, this is why I feared rad scorpions. They've absolutely destroyed my life. You know what? You guys are shit pilots! Oh, I missed. Oh, dear. They did not land. Oh, yes, they did. Just over there. That was some range. Could be that guy's mum was just standing over there. Oh, my Timmy's doing so well in school today. All right, where's the... I got the big boy out. Where are you fuckers? You vertibird fuckers. Target it. If I fire like that, it's actually gonna hit. There you go, critical hit! Guaranteed to hit! Oh, they actually do guarantee to hit. Oh, that doesn't look like they hit. Are they gonna arc over and then go back down? Oh, shit! Oh, that was beautiful. You guys doing alright in there? Yeah, it looked like you did. Oh, it's got like the tiniest bit of health in the world. And there that goes. And there that goes. Right, so, Brotherhood of Steel can't really take apologies, so I blew up a vertibird. This appears to be a A reverse of this situation. What if I kill this person? The mission's gonna have to change if I kill the person. I can't, like, not do this mission. Like, if we don't wake up Prime, then that's, like, the Brotherhood of Fuck. They need me! They need me! Oh, fuck you all. I need a... Yeah, you know, I pissed us off in the first place. Yeah, that's good at ripping apart your fucking armor, isn't it? Where are you? Where are you all? I tried to retreat. I tried to surrender, and you just relentlessly chased me. And then I did quite possibly the coolest fucking shot ever on one of your things. That was quite good, wasn't it? The whole ground is shaking. Why is the whole ground shaking? Is it because I was running, or is there a horrific monster after me? Right. I've fucked all your friends up. I'm coming for you now. If you'll talk to me, we'll have a conversation. Excuse me a moment. If you will talk to me, I will talk to you. If you will talk to me, I will talk to... Don't punch. We're not having a fight. No. You're not getting out of it this season. Alright, fine. Fuck you. There we go. Right. Failed that mission. Guess the Brotherhood are now pissed off with me. Failed leading by example. Yeah, I guess the Brotherhood are sort of pissed off with me then. Right. Okay. So that's the Brotherhood I've furiously angered now. So who the fuck am I going to do this for now? Oh my god, don't tell me I have to work for the Institute as well. I'm not working for the Institute. Not going to happen. I'm definitely not working for the fucking railroad. Right. Here's my plan. Go to the Prydwen, which is no longer a place that I'm allowed to call home, apparently. Go here and explain myself. Yes, I may have blown up a vertibird, but I was being attacked by it and I was innocent. It was just splashed out. I'd like to point out, initially, this was not my fault. Am I trying to surrender and go, well, actually, it's not a problem? Am I trying to talk it out? So, I was in the right. Completely and utterly and absolutely in the right 110% here. Just gonna stim pack up because I don't trust these fuckers. Yeah, thought you might do that. Alright, take him out. He's gone. Ah, fuck a duck. Right, okay. Yeah, hit his torso. Good, you managed to miss that. Alright, let's make myself known. I'm here! Well, we always knew I was going to murder the Brotherhood at some point. Guess it's going to be now. Right. I wonder if you can actually just slaughter your way through this and end up just owning it. Oh, I probably shouldn't nick the whole power armor thing. Although I've got other power armors to use. You go fuck yourself, you scribe. Who's shooting me? Oh my god. All the people down there. Right. We'll deal with them later. Deal with them now. I forgot my fucking mini nukes. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. And there's quite a lot of them there. Bye, lads! Alright, who else is next? Yeah, the problem you guys have is you don't have nukes. Alright, here we go. We got the guy there. There's about three or four guys there. Hang on, if I can get a shot on just one of them. Oh, you! Oh, you got the caps here. No. I just need like a single percent. That's it! That's all I need! Because even if it misses, it's going to get pretty fucking close. Oh, Ad Victoria, motherfuckers. Right. I'll go down there and finish them off later. There is a birdie bird that's having an enormous fucking go at me right now. Hello. Shotgun. Oh my god, I actually got a hit there. That was beautiful. Let's go in here. Say hello to everyone. If I can wipe out everyone on the Brotherhood. They forced my hand in this one, didn't they? Hello! You're a scribe. You're a knight. Jesus. Good. Both of them missed. Minigun. Nicely done. Oh shit, there's a lot of fucking power armor to take care of now. Oh well, Maxin. I enjoyed your plan, but unfortunately, your guys were tossers. Yeah, for Elder Maxon. Maxon's battle coat. He looks nice. Right. Hello. Oh, shit. Here come trouble. There goes trouble. That should get rid of most of them. I think that is really, that gun is the reason I'm alive right now. Okay. Oh! Nicely done. That's the battle music over. Brotherhood Scribe, Nick and all your shit. Brotherhood Scribe, Nick and all your shit. Brotherhood Lancelot, Nick and all your shit. Brotherhood Lancelot, Nick and all your shit. Probably don't need all this. Oh, God, that's Captain Kells! Aww, poor little Captain Kells. Shit, sorry, man. He's genuinely dead. You can genuinely just flat out murder these guys. Seriously, they could try to give me a fucking battering. How much am I carrying? I've still got loads of carry weight left. I'll probably stop carrying their armor now. Right, where does this thing lead to? This is the foredeck! I've been in the foredeck, I don't think. Aft deck, certainly. Foredeck? Probably not. This is... Oh, it's just a little bit of front bit. Oh. Cool. They're all probably really pissy with me down there, so I should probably leave. Yeah, it's a tiny place where there's absolutely nothing. Unless you wanted to jump down onto the Iron Giant over there. Ah, well, it's a good thing I didn't get Liberty Prime up, because that would have been a fucker to fight. Oh, is this now stealing? Is this now stealing? Now I'm not on your side. I've wiped the fucking Brotherhood of Steel out. Oh, Jesus, I didn't mean to. It was worth it for that fucking incredible shot on the Vertibird, though. Where it just arced up, and then the missiles just followed it round. Caught the wind, baby! Right, that's all of them dead. I think I've alluded to all this before. Yeah. Right, now here comes... probably the very difficult bit. Stimpak. This is the bit where I have to go onto the main deck and kill all of these fuckers up here. And there's a lot of fuckers up here, so this is going to be interesting. And bloody as fuck. If I survive this, I will be genuinely very surprised. Right, there's a Brotherhood Scribe. Oh, they're not aggro with me right now. Oh, he's red. They are genuinely angry with me right now. Yeah, okay. There's him. I want the sneak attack to be on him. Hello! Boom, boom. Oh, fuck. Oh, well. Boom, boom, boom. That's good. Okay, right. Best place to go would be into this guy's office. Sorry, I've got some technical documents for you later. Alright, into an office like this, and then just hold it. Okay, for the Brotherhood. Fuck your cat. Him. Ooh, him. Nice. Him, nice. Right, this is where things get difficult. Shit, I wonder if Thingy in Sanctuary is going to be really angry with me because of this. Oh well, this is where this happens. This is where this goes down. Just a quick stim packing. Go! Blood, so much blood. So much blood. Okay, that's going well. You, and then you, and 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 Codsworth, and everyone, all of you. Oh my god, I hope Sanctuary isn't aggro with me now, because I left him in Sanctuary. Actually, if he attacks me, they should all attack him. Look at the corpses! Jesus. Oh my god. This is horrid. I'm fucking loving it. Oh my god, there's still like 8 people left. Shit. Okay, and I think they're all, like, above me and stuff. Yeah, oh, that guy's running after me. Look at all the shit I'm gonna have to sell. Fusion cells, very nice. Okay, right, they've stopped for some reason. Hey, remember this gun? Hey, and spray! Ooh! Ah. Tasty. Stimpak. Oh my god, I've wiped out the fucking Brotherhood of Steel. Excuse me, I need to reload this gun and then fire it into your face. You're all dead because literally one of you, just one of you, would not accept an apology. Fusion cell, flip lighters, I don't need any of that shit. Are they gonna come from the side? Some not there. Hello! I guess I should finally go up to this bit. Sorry, there goes your skull. Oh, Ad Victorium, etc. Looks like it's close range. Oh, I was wrong. Pain spray for today. He's got 100. Oh shit, he's a captain. Ooh, I'm never gonna get a better power armor now. Fuck you all. Seriously, fuck you all. I don't like you bastards building a robot with nukes. Fucking nukes. They're going, oh, technology in the wrong hands. Fucking nukes. You cocksuckers. Heh. Right, who's left? There's one more dot on my fucking map. Is it this guy in here? No, he's probably... Oh, he's still in there. Have you got a fat boy? No, he's got a missile launcher. Dumbass! No mercy. That's a 95% chance of hitting. Oop, hexagon values. Right, quick to the impact. What if I shoot underneath him? I don't do any damage to you. Oh, okay. Did a bit of damage to me there. Sounds like there's a hideous creature up above me. What the fuck is that? Ow. What the, how do you own this terminal? Master. Hey, guess what? Oh, hang on. If it's just a terminal. Master lock. Master lock, then. I'll do a master lock. Oh, very easy. Got it. Cool. Got it. Nah, let's not waste it. I don't want to waste that either. I'm not waste, but whatever. Where are you? Hi. Got him. Yeah, for shut the fuck up. Ooh, look at all this cool shit. Now, what's a XO1 helmet? Is that better? Is that worse? I don't know. We'll have a check of that later. I know everything is dead. What is that fucking creature noise? I don't know. Jesus, think of all the quests that I've just murdered. Actually, let's not think of all the quests I just murdered. Oh, hang on, have we stopped having people? I'm still just called the Pridwin. Oh, there's a creature in a little cage. Aww. Anyone left alive? Did I just kill the Brotherhood of Steel? Nope, because they're all down on the fucking ground still. Right, okay. Oh no, and there's three bloops ahead of me. Jesus, these fuckers will not die, will they? Are they spreading out? Oh god, it's children! It's children! I can't kill them. That's annoying as fuck, isn't it? Why can't I kill children? They're just as guilty as being pricks as the rest of them. Oh, if I can never clear this because of kids, I'm gonna hate kids even more than usual. Yeah, what I wouldn't give for the ability to shoot you in the face, but life's a bitch. Learn. Right, well, I guess that's everybody dead. Yeah, you've said that already. All your friends said that already. You're all children. You all look the same to me. Right, I can't pick anything up. None of the menus are appearing, because the game is like, what the fuck did you do? I think I'm probably in the thingy mode. Yep, I genuinely can't pick anything up. Good. Good, we'll probably have to leave here and come back in to be able to do anything. Fuck! That's a bit dangerous, isn't it? Right, okay. So, Pridwin I can't own. Massive fight to have on the ground still. Gonna go do that now. And then we'll have the fight on the ground, then come back up here and loot everything. Oh, look at that! Nuka-Cola Quantum! Thanks. Stealing, is it? Oh, no! Fuck! No! This is wrong. A dead guy? No. What I want to do is I want to go back up to the top. Ah, fuck, use the course. I had fucking 40 at the start, but now I got 50. I want to go back up top because I want to go into the weapon place, and I just want to load up a little bit because there'll be some weapons lying around. That seems like a good idea to me. Where is the weapons place? I was down that one, isn't it? No, jump! Flawless. Game works every time. Yeah, this is the place I want to be. Oh, select doesn't even work right now. There we go. Put the gun away. We don't need that. We just need all the ammo. Stuff. Take the screwdriver. All of that. Take your rat away. Plasma mine, sure. If you had a technical document, I'd be like, that guy clearly wanted it. It's a fat man, which is quite useless. A Gauss rifle I've never seen before, I don't think. Okay, fully charged shots from your Gauss rifle. Got it. It's a mini nuke. I'll just have that. Thanks. Yeah, I did. This guy did bomb himself a little bit. Missiles and fusion cores. XO1 helmet. Gamma round. Fusion cells. Basically, just fucking nicked a lot of it. Cartridges of stuff. Another mini nuke just tucked around the back. Oh, don't you hate it when you lose a mini nuke around the back of the shelves? I hate that too. Cans. That's all going well. Good. Ooh, and a little bit of Mr. Handy Fuel. I'll have that. What's that? Gatling laser. Oh, I was looking for one of those for a while. Fusion cores. Triple-barreled missile launcher. Thanks. And apparently his armor. I can take his tag. Holo tag. Yeah, I'll take his holo tag and I'll sell it for no money whatsoever. Right. Ah, shit, there's no spare power. I was going to nickel the power armors. They all bloody got into them, the pricks. Here's your cell, stimpak. I can't nick, like, the actual engineer's armor. No, can't nick the things. Oh, that's annoying. Right, there is something we have to do now that's a bit unpleasant. We have to go and very quickly... Yeah. I have to very quickly go through this pile of corpses here. Oh, the pile of corpses has vanished. Oh, that's good. It was a bit terrifying before. Right, what have you got? Fusion cell, bottle cap, stimpaks. Lovely. Fusion cell, biometric scanner and steel and all that jazz. Sounds better. Stimpaks. Yeah, this was possibly a little bit too much. IV bag. Hit them. Good. Right, okay. So I think... laser rifle, etc. We've got lots of carry space left. Only a little bit. Well, 100. I think that's the Pridwin pretty much fucked over. Let's have a look in here. This episode's going to overrun because I'm going to kill the Brotherhood in one episode. Just to prove I fucking can. I've become far too powerful for my own good in this game, and it's time I finally use the fucking thing. Right, hello. Was this a terminal? Elder Maxon's terminal. He's dead now, so I don't give a fuck. Maybe it was really useful. Menants. Little things I don't care about. Oh, this was all the stuff that was stealing before. Stealing now. Take his desk fan, because fuck him. And then, oh, this one. Pridwin Quarters requires key. I have no idea whose key that would have. That. You don't have a key, do you? Oh, shit, if it's one of the corpses... Ah, oh, fuck it, you know what? Some things are going to be a mystery forever. Flip lighter. Are you a different thing? No. I don't really care about your rifles. It'll all be scrapped when I get back to Sanctuary. Getting back to Sanctuary is going to be interesting. Yeah, I nicked all of his stuff, didn't I? So, it's not going to be his key. Right. That's the Pridwin wiped out. Now we're going to drop down and see how well we do against the other thing. The airport. And I'll take Boston Airport over. How are we good? We did nuke it a fairly large amount, I will say that. And also there's no Furdy Birds for me to take down. That's good. Has everyone sort of gone back to their duties? I think they might have done. Crouch. Let's have a look-see. I think they did. Yeah, everyone's sort of like recovered. Okay, I'm going to pin as many people as I can before I get down there. Building that giant thing seems like such a fucking dumb idea. Who brings nukes to a fight that's already lost because of nukes? A lot of dead people. Did I kill them people? I don't know. I think I killed a lot of people there. Hup! Oh, shit! Well, I'm back. What the fuck is that? I don't know. Well, whatever it is, I blew it up a while ago. Hello! Oh, you seem to be alive. Not anymore. You seem to be alive. Not anymore. I said not anymore. I said not anymore. I said not anymore. I said not any. 3, 2, 1. More. I was really excited to build a big robot as well. Fusion cell, stimpak. Hang on, I'm doing things. I want a minigun. I was doing things, gavel! Uh-oh. They're quite an intimidating thing to come around the corner, aren't they? Stimpak. That's one of them Gatling lasers. They look fun. This is a shotgun. Yeah, I'll stay with the shotgun for now. Whoops. Hello. Oof. No one likes to see that except for everyone. Hello. Not you. I'll take your head off. Just trying to build the critical up. It might be useful if one of these tosses actually has strength for them. So, 65% chance of hitting. Really? 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 Uh-oh. Run! Oh, the shotgun's actually become a better weapon. I don't like to admit that, but it's true. I like my righteous authority that I get to start the game. Die, scribe! Can I get a shot on you? No, a little bit more AP. A little bit more AP. A little more something, please. Hello. Boop. Oh, whoever this guy is. I can't do it yet. Shit. Alright, there goes my arm. Okay, that's getting bad. I need to heal up. Stimpak. Come on. Ow. No protection whatsoever on that arm, so things are going to be a little bit more hairy from now on. My arm's going to be a little bit hairy? That's sort of what I meant. Take the shot. Can't take the shot. Shotgun. Other AP cost. 35% chance! Got the hit! I think now I've got the critical, which is really useful. Not for these guys, I should just really blitz these guys. Like that. Proctor Ingram, hello! I leveled up murdering you! Ad Victorium, yeah, Ad Victorium to dead old dead face. Fuck off. Okay. Oh shit. Hey, I saw you earlier. Oh my god, apparently you're a higher level than I am. Well, that solved you really well. I'll get things. Thanks. No, don't put things in there. I'll get rid of our weapons. They're really in use right now. Fusion core, fusion core, fusion cell. Left arms and things, don't really care. Network scanner. Nice. Is that the thing that I gave you? That'll do well. What's that? Recoil combo. Oh my god, far too long. Far too long for me to care. Has this place been cleared out now? It'll never say. It still says I can build here, though. Guess I just don't care. Don't know what that thing is, but it looks institute-y. Now, we've still got a few people lying around here. Got big robot face here. We've got Madsen. Now, she is not enemy right now. Whoops, it is. She might become one if I shoot her in the face a few times. Hello. Now, oh, fuck's sake. That guy got rid of my beautiful attack. It's going to be beautiful as well. Alright, ow, ow. Alright, minigun. This is what we got the critical for. Your face. Not a fan. Actually, that's why I got the bloody Righteous Authority for, because it has double damage at those points. Okay, okay. Ow. A bit of a healer. Oh, some ammo. Oh, thanks. Right, okay. And boom-dee-yada, boom-dee-yada, boom-dee-yada. Yeah, it's nice to take that to the face. There we go. Some left arms or whatever. Don't need that shit. Hello. Oh, Madsen. We had such a good time together. Oh, well, now you don't have a face. Right. That went well. I'll have to go in and pop in that little building that I know they have. You're doing so well. Institute pistols, science scribes armor. Ooh, look at that stuff. Good amount of weapons and things. This poor bastard here. Looking forward to that. Oh, well, it'll never be finished now. Everyone involved with it is pretty fucking dead. Pretty fucking dead, actually. You're still alive, though. Where are you? Where are you? You're there. Yeah, shoot his arms off. That works. If I can knock back on him. Small baby bottle. Aww, he must have had a kid at home. Oh, that wasn't guilt. Didn't feel nothing. Good to know. Right, how's all the scientists hanging out in here doing? Doing good? No, you are just... You're just hanging around, aren't you? Stealth boy. Yeah, I'll take all those things. What's that? That's the entrance to the... That's just a door I can't even open. Good to know. Any magazines around the place? Quite a lot of magazines. Some dead robots and things that they're studying. Another dead door. Ooh. Milk machine that's doing absolutely nothing. Steel. The Brotherhood of Steel has some steel. I like that. There's a half-open door. Isn't that fully open before? Oh, I'm at the staircase. Where's that? Oh, it's around the left here. What's that noise? Oh, that's these things. Oh, and I ignore those. Take the stim packs. Stim packs are important. Fusion cell bottle pack stim pack. That's pretty much all I need to take from these guys. And their debris. Oh, you poor fucks. Did I do you guys already? Yeah, I think I did. I went through this way, and then I went back in that way. I have no idea what that even is. Oh, well, we'll go down and then back and under. Fusion cell stim pack. I don't care for the holotags. What they are. I'll just sell them eventually. Rat poison. Rat poison? What are you fucking doing? I had cram on him as well. Let's go through here. Where does this lead? I don't know. I'm having to run. 56 fusion cores. That'll probably go down in a second. Yep. That was through there, wasn't it? That's the place. This is the other place. If everybody's dead here, I've pretty much wiped out the Brotherhood of Steel. Which is quite impressive, I'd say. That's quite the feat. Maybe it was a bad idea. But I like to think I didn't have a choice in the matter. Because I didn't have a choice in the matter. I tried to apologize. I mean, yes, then I went on a murderous rampage. But first, I tried to apologize. And that's what... That's the important thing, children. If you're going to take any lesson away from today's episode, it's... If at first they don't accept your apology, murder, murder, and murder again. The Brotherhood of Steel are no more. The Nerd Cube! The Nerd Cube! The Nerd Who? The Nerd Cube!